Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare my scripture reading and writing plan weekly spread and my horizontal classic happy planner for Monday, June 15th through the 19th. And for this week's spread, I've chosen this washi with the polka dot and florals, and then the regular polka dot. I believe this is happy planner washi tape. And for sticker books for this spread, I pulled some stickers out of the Very First Faith sticker book. I used the New Modern Farmhouse sticker book, the New Faith sticker book, and also the Faith Warrior sticker book. Excuse me. And let's see. This says, don't call it a daydream, call it a plan. I'm going to wipe that out. I don't want that in this spread. And I was thinking, let me see, I'll come back to that. We'll come back to that. Excuse me, we're going to throw these circles down. For our scriptures for each day. I'm just gonna alternate the color. Excuse me. These came out of the Modern Farmhouse sticker book. So everyone is having a blessed Sunday, relaxing and getting prepared for the week to come. And we're gonna put this one, you know what, I think I'm gonna straighten the other two up. It doesn't matter. Well, let's go ahead and tilt it a little bit. Gives it a little interest. And then we're gonna white out Saturday and Sunday. Remember is where I put my key points or nuggets, as we call them in the faith community. Put some little asterisks there. And this week, I usually put a note to myself here, or note, and I'm gonna put my mantra, and I pulled this out of the Modern Farmhouse sticker book. It says, gratitude turns what we have into enough. Melody Beattie. That's the individual's name that they have for that quote. I'm going to white out then. I'm like, do I want to white out the whole line is the question. No, we're not going to white it out. We're just going to leave it be. Straight. Okay. We have this quote I got out of the Faith Warrior sticker book. I can do all things through him. gonna put it here. Let me see, where's my tweezers? Here or here? I'm leaning towards here. And then, I know I'm jumping around, but we got prayer and praises here. And this came out of the New Faith sticker book. I ran out of the light pink or peach bullet point, so we have to alternate with the black. And then in this modern farmhouse sticker book, we have some black florals. Have two different pages. Let me see, these are kind of bigger. Let's see if we can grab this one. Yeah. Just bent that. Okay. I don't want those pink little stars. So we'll just get rid of those. Stick that there. They have them so far away in the sticker book. It's darker than that. Huh. That's weird, but oh well. So we're putting these little dots down around those florals there. Okay. Let's see. What did I want to? I'm going to place this one behind this circle sticker. Take this one, it's the same as that one actually, and we're going to put it behind this. Sticker like that, and then I want to put this, it says find happiness in the journey. We circle sticker that says joy. Where do we want to put this? I'm thinking right here. And then this one says no rain, no flowers. Use this, but I'm trying to figure out where. Will that be too much right there? Let's put that back. We'll see. Some more flowers on this page. This one here. Voila. Some more of these little dots put there. Really want to use this ring, no flowers. But where will it look right at? I'll press it down. We'll just look to see if it looks okay there or not. I think it does. I'll put this under that one. Let's put this one under this circle here. Like that. So we do have this. Let's pull it up and see. I think it'll look okay. Like that, and then I'm going to trim that side there. Okay. Again, I didn't have a straight edge. Thankfully, I didn't mess it up. Okay, I do like that there, though. And let's see, is there anything else? We used all our stickers on the wax paper. And I don't know if we have a smaller. Now this one here. Boy, these are hard to get off of the sticker paper. Either I'm doing something wrong or it's just hard to get off. Goodness gracious. Of course, you know I'm gonna wipe that black line out. Closer, so I don't have to cut so much of the floral off. Got it all on my finger. Okay. Now we're going to trim this little piece off. This is done. This thread is done. I like how it turned out. And I think it's pretty. So if you like my spread, give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and leave me a comment and or suggestion down below. And that's it. Until next time.